And now it's really, it's my life. I won't fight, it's a good speed, combinations, and after win is KO.
Yeah, for me fighting is everything. So fighting is in my blood. So. K1 is my family and my passion.
To be honest, like fighting in the K1, first of all, let's start in MMA. It's more tough.
Eu quero assim tudo que eu aprendi com o Kyokushin, eu quero poder retribuir sendo campeão do Grand Prix.
K1 Grand Prix is a part of luck. It depends on injury. It's not depends of your own skills. It depends on many things. So that's great.
I feel I did not reach the top of my abilities yet. I think it's first time champion because the other three is not important, only this year is it.
I'm focused only on my own style. You must fight with me, I don't fight with him.
To fight in the K1, to be one of the K1 stars, be the K1 champion. So K1 means a lot to me.